Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Carla Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 3. Let's go this way, I'm assuming. I'm making an assumption. Ooh, ooh, whoop, whoop. Well, that looks like the way I need to go, seeing as there's a thingy there. And whee! Whoop, whoop, whoop. And whee!
Dropship detected.
Of course. It's always another dropship. I'm just gonna stay here and do this if you don't mind. It's like, oh no, where could that possibly be coming from? I have absolutely no idea where this barrage of missiles is possibly coming from. You know, the one that's killing me in my face. I'm using a lot of missiles. Hey look, a Geth Prime. Good thing I've got missiles! And they're slightly not very much heat-sinking, but they are heat-sinking enough. Nobody can kill my face now! Okay, then that's three. Or no, four. Not three. And we've got one more to get all the way up there. Let's go. Whee! Oh dear. I'm just gonna not. I like this idea. I like this idea of just saying no. Just say no to rocket drones, kids!
Warning. Geth forces detected.
Uh-oh. Nope. Nope. Circle straight for days. Uh-oh. There's more of them! Circle straight for days. I don't have anywhere that I can hide here. There is nowhere for me to hide. Well, I blew it up. It's not gonna put me all the way back at the beginning, is it? It better not. I will be so angry. I'm being quiet because I want to see where it's gonna take me and how much rage I have to have. No. No. Oh, I got it just as I exploded! I was hoping I could run through and I couldn't and I failed! I'll be right back again! Okay guys, let's try this one more time.
Warning, Geth forces detected.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna go this way. Yes? Yes? Whee! Ha ha ha! This is slightly better. I like this idea more. Now I can just sit here and kill things without them killing me in my face hole. Bum 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 buddy ba bum 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 buddy ba bum. I do not like these quests. I want to do Project Overlord! Maybe I'll just do that and do these off screen because they are not entertaining. At least not to me. And I'm going to kill you. Kill you. And kill you. Whoop! Ow. Just ow! Bonk! Biff! Am I done? Cool. We're done. I'm leaving. I don't like the Firewalker. Because it's a jerk face. Woo! It's like, nobody cares. Just a big sign. Nobody cares. I'm so mean. Oh well, we might as well get the firewalker done. I guess. Me. If you couldn't tell, I have an issue with the firewalker. Because it controls like ass! Maybe during the next mission I'll actually show you what I did to get through that one. And that is run through every objective point. Wait, I need to feed my fish. Even though that wasn't a main mission, I still need
Commander,
to feed my fish.
Commander, you received a new message at your private terminal.
Don't care, feeding my fish. You should know this by now, Kelly. I do not care about messages so long as my fish are hungry. Because I don't want them to get killed. Okay, fish have been fed. Now I can go see what your such important message is, Kelly. What is it? Did somebody eat the red-colored Turian nuts again? Tali? Then again, she is the only other person on the ship who can eat them without having massive allergic reactions. Like Morden said, don't ingest. Private terminal. Artifacts catalog, that's nice. It's like, that's nice! I don't care. We are not going to get the Reaper IFF! I still have two missions to do before we get the Reaper IFF. Scarlet has things to does. Okay, so we did that one. Save crashing ship. I need to do that one too. Too many things to do! This one. Bum, 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 bum. Firewalker. So we want to go this way. All the way over here. Great. This is gonna take all my fuel.
Fuel reserves at 50%.
Yeah. I know. Oh my god, we're going to have to use iridium to get back to our place. Well, it's not like I have a shortage of materials at the moment. Oops. Get this one. We're going to Sakata. Sakata. That's nice. And this one over here. Poof! Okay, now we can go to Karumto to recover research data. Okay, let's do the thing. Because the DLC said so. Did I pass it? Oh, I almost passed
it. Probe. Scans have found something.
I still haven't probed Uranus. Leave a comment or something if you guys want me to probe Uranus before the end of this Let's Play. I'm an evil person. I don't even care. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Garrus and Tali, because do we ever take anybody else? And it's not like they're going to be seen in this mission anyway. Okay, nothing for you, nothing for you, and nothing for you. Yeah. We've seen this, they got into the Firewalker, big deal. Do we have any enemies?
Systems online.
Oh. So far not.
Adverse geothermal activity has rendered pathfinding function inoperable. Please use manual controls to locate research base.
Great. Okay, so far no enemies. This one should be easier. Maybe the next one has enemies. Uh-oh. This is going to be a bad, isn't it?
Warning. Area compromised
yep.
due to unstable volcanic activity.
Yep, this is gonna be a bad. Give me the things. Where am I going? This way. Okay. We're good? Okay, now let's go over here. Poof! So I have to go up in order to find the research base, even though I have to go down to go up to find the research base. Logic! Or do I have to go down over there? But it's right there!
Acquired.
Nom. Good, iridium. I need that. Boof! More iridium?
Acquired.
Of course it is. Whee! Thunk. Uh-oh. So that looks like a bad. Oh, okay then. Wait, do I actually have to get out of the firewalker? Gasp! And by firewalker, I mean the hammerhead. So, I got the name confused. It happens! Lock into place. Yay! Open the door. So this is why I need a garrison, Tali. Maybe we're actually going to get some fighting done. Or the entire place is going to explode. It's probably going to explode. I'm going to go with explosions. Yeah. Usually explosions. Yep, explosions. Good thing the hammerhead fit in here. Let's go. Move that butt-padded ass. Hello? Guys? Guys, this is a bad.
I was right. This site was a roadmap leading to the main Prothean ruins. Dr. Aloy and I agree that this must remain a secret at all costs. I will not allow another Eden Prime.
Activation of research base power grid has triggered additional volcanic instability.
Oops.
Immediate departure.
Oops.
We have to go now.
Oops. I didn't mean to. It was an accident. That one goes there. That one's here, which means these two. Just oops. Wasn't me. Did I go the wrong way? I did! Well, good thing there's no timer yet! Well, balls. Good thing there's another way out, for now. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna take that. I'm just gonna take that. Nothing else? Okay, good. I mean, bad, because I want more things, but... And let's go. See, I like this one better. Escaping, not having to get killed by Geth. That's a good thing. Enter. We're going to have to get out of here under a time limit, aren't we? Probably using a different method than the way that we got here, because volcanic activity tends to break things. Okay. Let's does it. I mean, it's not gonna be that hard, right? Famous last words, Scarlet. Famous last words! Uh-oh. Oh god, the lava is totally rising right now. That is a bad. Oh, where am I going? Yeah! Up, 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 up! Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Well, bye, guys.
Warning. Environmental hazard detected.
You don't say! I landed on the lava! What? How does one... Like, I landed and, like, bounced off like it was solid ground. And it took a minute. I might have been able to get out of that, but... No. No, falling into lava generally means death. I would know. I'm an expert into falling into lava, apparently. Lean out of the cover. Shoot when you hear a break in the enemy fire. That's nice. At least we don't have to do the entire mission over again like with that bullcrap Geth one. Thankfully, and like in any video game, there is always a way to cheese it. Let's go. Up, rock button. Whee! Nope. Oh, not off the edge, Scarlet. That is a bad. You do not does that. Come on, let me up. Let me up! Okay, let's be smart about this. There we go. I gotta go this way! And then... Up. That was a bad go. I want this. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Hey, Iridium! Because, you know, I need materials. Escape! Uh-oh. I can't see! There we go. Stop shaking, camera! Oh, did I do it? Cool! Yes! Normandy! Normandy now! Somebody's gonna have to polish the floor, because that's gonna leave a hell of a scuff mark. I think that leaves us with one more. We've got one more mission for the Firewalker, I think. Then we can start Project Overlord! Then we can go see the Normandy! Then we can go get the Reaper IFF. Attack powers and rapid fire weapons do extra damage to shields. That's nice.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Kelly, I don't care! I want to feed my fish. Fish come before private messages. Because I'm not going to let them die on me. Fish. Partially because I don't have to buy them again. Which means I'm probably going to shell out the money for the automatic feeder in Mass Effect 3. Because that's totally a thing you can buy. Holster your weapon. Wait. I can actually holster my weapon? I've been trying to figure that out for every single playthrough I've done of this game. Which is like two others. Though this is only the second one with the DLC. Poof. I'm gonna run out of gas before I get to the place. Oh, or not? Okay, give me some gas. Nom. Okay, we got. This one is in my way so hard. Save crashing ship. Firewalker, protein ruin. I have two more to do. I thought I only had the other ones. And the other ones. That's so eloquent, Scarlet. Oh well, soon we'll be done with Project Firewalker. Then we can do Project Overlord, which is the one I'm really excited about. Oh wait, there's an unidentified. Unidentified flying planets! Aegis. See, these are humans that- well, that one sounds human. So I guess these other ones sound human too. Trident, yep. Very Roman of you. And there's Makaira. I have no idea what that's supposed to be from. And it's Moon.
Anomaly detected.
Oh. There it is. That one was a little bit more difficult to find.
Scans have found something.
Okay. Let's get the Prothean ruins, and then destroy the Geth. Don't want to fight the Geth and the Firewalker. The Mako takes more damage than the Geth, or than the Hammerhead does. Silly Hammerhead. Thinking it's better than the Mako. It sucks! Can't even flip onto its back! Well, it can. And I accomplished it at one point, but... the fact that you can do it, and you can actually use a button press to right yourself, it's just not as fun as glitching yourself onto your back like you can with a Mako. It's just not as fun. Nope. Nope. Whee!
Kinetic barrier detected. Kinetic barrier strength beyond conventional weapon capability.
Recommend
disabling power sources.
I'm like, oh, hi there. It's like, oh, hi, stay away from me. Okay, so one of them's up here. Oh, I need to follow the things. Okay, I can do that. Don't even care about the extra stuff. It's not like I need the extra materials. Uh-oh.
Kinetic barrier strength reduced.
Good. Now we've got three generators left. Hello. Hello! Don't even care. Don't even care. I ain't got time for you.
Kinetic barrier strength reduced.
Cool. I'm just gonna fly over this. Now I have to go up there. Oh, might as well get this one done with. Boof!
Kinetic barrier strength reduced.
Now I need to go up there. How in the... Oh. Oh, I see. I in fact see how I do this. Hello. Hey, as long as you stay away with me, away from me, we'll be fine. Ow. 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 No! No! You get back on there. No! Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay. Good.
Kinetic barrier strength reduced.
Good. Should be off now.
Kinetic barrier deactivated.
Yay! Well, except for all the rocket drones. I mean, they can't help. Oh, good. Time to exit the Hammerhead again and probably get shot in the face. Because that's how this thing seems to go. I just get shot in the face a lot. Wee. Okay, here we go. Let's go! That is a bug. Where'd it go? Where'd the bug go? I wanted to squish it! Damn it. That is a dead person. Then we sent to the dig site. We barely managed to wreck the ship before the Geth arrived. Great! Geth! Didn't we take them out in the first game? Apparently not. Bug. Now get back here! Now get back here! Damn it! I wanted
That's
to murder the bug. There wasn't anything there except for a bug, Garrus. I hear something. It sounds weird. Possibly Prothean. Bug. The bugs are invulnerable!
Dr. Aloy must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship.
That's not good.
I'm responsible for another Geth attack. Another Eden Prime. I've silenced
Aloy
forever.
So this is part of the other transmission from the other one. Oh. So somebody got indoctrinated.
This looks interesting.
I will take that.
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice.
Indoctrination.
But to destroy this relic.
Do it! Oh, we found a Reaper relic. Wait, that's a Prothean relic. Now, the collector is obsessed with these Protheans. He'd sacrifice anything on his decision. I left, but I did it for you, ensuring you remain safe. The damn collectors. Oh! Don't fry my brain! Please don't fry my brain? Apparently by touching it I can turn it off. Probably because I have a Prothean brain now. Or it's gonna blow up. We should move! We made a giant bowling ball. Okay. Cool story, bro. That was shorter than it needed to be. Then again, I usually take to the Firewalker missions as, let's go as fast as we possibly can! Because they're not my favorites. Come on, game. I have to go feed my fish. All powers cause damage to enemy defensive barriers, shields, and health.
Commander, you've
and
received
armor.
A new message at your private terminal.
Oh, shit. I don't care. I have research to do and fish to feed. Nope. Yes. Cool. More biotic damage. Cause I need to be more powerful, am I right? Probably because I've played this game before, so I get the XP bonus, but it's still kind of ridiculous. Okay. Let's open the cabin. Feed the fish. And go back to finish the last and final Firewalker mission. And we won't have to deal with it ever again! Yay! Doom. Doom doom. Well, I guess we found out what happened to the nice doctor who gave us the hammerhead in the first place. He died. He dead. He's so dead. I haven't gotten anything on this place. I should do that. Probably off screen. Firewalker. Firewalker, it's over here. The other ones are in the way! I can't even see where I'm going! So I hope I've gone to the right place. Okay, I did. Poof. Firewalker death excursion! Then we can go directly to Project Overlord.
I have detected an anomaly.
Cool story, Edie. Poof.
Probe away. Scans have found something.
Then let's land and get this one done with as soon as physically possible. Because we're so close to the end of the game, I can taste it ever since we finished that last loyalty mission. Like, you're so close! Somebody's in trouble. I don't know if you guys heard it, but there's sirens outside. That's bad. That is not a good. Doom, doom. Okay, we're done. We are done here. Do not care. Just drop the Firewalker and let's go. Oh, great. Oh. So I have to do this fast.
Atmospheric data acquired. Engine temperature stabilizing.
Okay. Oh, that stabilizes my engine temperature. Good to know. I can't even see where I'm going.
Caution.
Over here.
Engine temperature falling.
Don't worry, I can do it.
Extraction complete.
Good. Toad's good, guys. There's the next one. Okay. Good. At least it's keeping me somewhat healthy.
Caution. Engine temperature falling.
I know. Oops. Do the thing.
Extraction complete.
Whoo, that was close. A little bit closer than I would have liked it to be.
Engine temperature falling.
Don't even care, dude. Whee! Bonk. Come on, five left, just five to go. We're halfway done, guys, and I can't even see where I'm going. Oh no, it's up there. Wait, what?
Morning.
Oh, okay.
Engine temperature below recommended parameters.
You don't say. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's right there, okay. I'm like, wait, I couldn't see it! How is that even fair?
Complete.
Okay.
Caution, engine temperature falling.
I get that. I was having some difficulties with the game. Whoops. I think I made it angry.
Extraction complete.
See, now I've just got a couple more. This one, right here. I can barely see that circle.
Extraction complete.
Okay, this way. Yes. Everything is way too bright. I know white is my favorite color, but damn.
Below recommended parameters.
I know. I'm trying to warm it up.
Extraction complete.
Caution. Okay, we got one more left.
Falling.
One more left. Where is it? Where
engine temperature below recommended
is it? There it is! Found it! Oh dear. Okay, that was... I think I hit a ceiling or something.
Extraction complete.
Woo! Are we done here? Please tell me we're done here. Good! We're done here. And that's also going to be the end of this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tinnager, and I have been playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all in the next video.